not enough memory. I can't figure out why.
What did you try and save it on? A hard drive. Hard drive?
I went to print it. On print. Drink.
They can't be frozen that much.
Hey, look, they're playing with your toys. Hey, look, they're playing with your toys.
Oh, he first has to say,
"Back when." Wait a minute. I got them. No wonder. I do have my dark glasses on.
He's
going to
study them from afar.
I told him.
There we are.
Got a camera. Smile for the camera.
Smile. Oh, I got a lot of video of him.
Always smile for the camera.
Hey, Michael. Hey, Michael.
So what are your athletics in the bottle?
I need something to work on.
Well, that was a little bit overwhelmed.
Yeah, but we're here last year or something.
Has he been awake all day? Tiredness.
You look tired.
He slept on the way over. He slept too.
Even before, when I used to be in a plane, I used to have to ask the piece. Person sitting next to me, what did they say?
Well, that's hard to hear even when you have good hearing. I always say about there when they ask me, I said, he doesn't see too well, he doesn't hear too well, but other than that, he's in great shape. Other than that, you're in great shape.
But you look good.
I think he looks
good. Yeah, they all tell me how great I am. Boom. I hear that I walk for wellness. One man came over to me the other day.
Summer?
She was so excited.
You've been down there all times of the year.
She gave me a card. She worked for real estate.
What's the best time of the year?
On the floor.
She said,
rainy,
please.
Rainy season is when?
Winter time.
Our winter.
She begged so much and she was so nice.
No more.
Because it cools.
I made a copy and I mailed it to her and I got a letter. She told me she worked for big real estate. Wood real estate is big and I really appreciate it.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, well, I make a lot of people happy with
sure
poetry.
I've got one.
Okay.
You want to watch it for a minute?
Yeah. Stay here, Michael.
Don't go wandering off.
Come here. What's that? He wants to go with you, Rich.
That's a sandwich.
Looks like noodle pudding.
We know it's a crime, but it's still a dime.
Oh, that's Kugel, yeah.
Kugel.
Anymore.
No, I haven't been for years.
You want some?
Yeah. I figured I was too skinny. I had to gain weight, but it didn't work.
Stuff sitting on top of all the other cheese.
Put your hand.
Corned beef. I got corned beef.
A friend told me that Winn-Dixie's opened up a 951. They got a bank. Two of the Winn-Dixie's that we have there on Ronald Hammock Road and put it in that Winn-Dixie and it would be lost. He said a friend called him and told him you can't get a place to park.
Oh, I remember that. Maybe that was the first
thing. Give it to Judy.
You want to hear
something?
Okay.
Stock in the company.
Yeah, right.
Computers are a problem.
Here, you want to talk to someone about stock over
there? And CompuServe, and Prodigy.
Well, actually, I'm one of them. I left CompuServe.
I still have Prodigy. I have both Prodigy and American Online. Really, because I still...
There he goes. He clapped his hands. He saw that Weston. We went by Weston.
Yeah. And
Bonaventure.
And then we were getting down to your old neighborhood. And,
wow, we
and
did.
And then we saw...
Woo!
What's the name of the street here that we have to turn him back and took Nob Hill all the way up? So that's why we would have been here.
That'd save you the toll.
Yeah, but we didn't care about the toll at that point. So we should have been there, and I was here, so I had no choice. I had to go in that direction.
Yes,
and with this fan, you don't want it with a van, you don't want to make
turn.
Certain
magic if you can turn it.
I can't hold them anymore. They're too smart for me.
They think it's real magic and it's not real magic.
Who said magic is real?
Wishy,
I think
she
needs my
help. Now we can tell you're aging.
I had a creative wind hit.
Oh, I have mom this, right, Denise?
Phase four, they kick us out the door for staying too long.
Sometimes I wonder what goes through their mind.
Before tonight. What time will we go to bed now?
Probably close about 7:15, 7:30, because he did take a half hour earlier today, but because he's tried to climb on everything, but he hasn't tried to climb out.
Climbed out of the crib. He climbed out. He would climb out on the dresser.
Oh my gosh!
He hasn't
gotten
that
dresser.
You got crumbs on you, man.
Bye.
Have
Thanks
a good day. Now you're staying here.
Come on, take your
mind.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Smile for the camera.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Now we can. We don't have to write letters.
It's been pretty warm, but it hasn't been as humid. It was chilly. It was real hot last week, and it got chilly over the weekend. It rained a lot last week.
Basketball, Josh? The kids next door play basketball all day long. They're cutting it down.
But, they took me out to lunch today, so we were all on different eating schedules because all four of us were different places today. Liz went to work, and Josh stayed home, and Leah went to her friend's house.
Oh, there's the camera, Josh.
We're all on different eating schedules, and this is being taken.
I'll take the bagels out of here.
We could eat some bagels if you want.
Granola bar.
Can you?
Here, I'm with you. But you don't go
back.
They're
no good
because she don't like them wearing them.
Yeah.
A little too soon yet for contacts.
Yeah, you should be at least 25.
Don't start.
My arm's tired.
Oh, this looks like a good place to stop.
Let's stop here. It's 5 stars.
I wonder if they have any bagels.
We went to the doctor. She took her lunch with her because she had...
What are we going to do for dinner tonight?
Good question, Liz. I want. I before I bought anything,
did you decide where you
want to
eat?
At the Dixie,
Pardon me?
Where I want to eat.
Yeah.
Well, you want to go out to eat or should we cook here?
When do you want us to take...
Well, we could do it. I'll be here and then...
Where do you want to go? Did you?
And then Sara's coming in tomorrow night.
How long is she staying? Do you know?
Just a Sunday night.
A condo for him at World Tennis Center.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Condo?
Then her father-in-law is very bad. I talked to Sara.
The one from last year is something.
$30.
Yeah. Is that what that was?
I think it was $20.
They
were on sale, but.
You know, the clothes are bad. Target has nice stuff. Target has nice stuff. I don't know if you can Target.
I think so.
I'm recording moments in time.
This moment in time.
Where are the bags, Cal, Dad?
Up on the above the stove.
Right,
on the right.
Plenty of stuff for lunches now.
Okay.
That's it.
I
Oh, God.
You brought your hands to it. Very warm.
You should be really.
Oh, no, the video camera's
still
on.
I'm afraid I'm going to get sunburned, though.
I don't know.
The property on the left, the house looks good. The old house looks like
fixed up.
There's like a greenhouse behind it and stuff. And that whole, but that whole, that sounds good. Homemade pasta.
Who says that?
Monterey. Yeah. Did you call yet?
No, I'm good.
There's something here under
Denville.
So you had to go to Califon then, huh?
Went to Califon, then I went to Hagerstown, then I went to Denville to get Leah because she was at a friend's house. Every Saturday, but a lot of times on Saturday, I'm all over the place. And now with my new job, I'm going to be even driving more because I'm farther distance from. Like she says, he gets business in Livingston and West Orange sometimes, that area, so that's nice.
Wow.
Well, there's two, there's like two of each.
I'll wait for Sara.
Oh, no.
And it's
all
the
way
when
Yeah, a cuckoo.
Put it on the dining room table if you want. Go look on the
table. Take this.
We're not, I'm almost done.
I'm gonna put it on my camera.
Fireworks, strange shit.
Recommend.
I recommend Devil's
Maybe
Delight. 9 out of 10 Devils. Recommend it's exciting, it's fun, but it emits showers of sparks. Place on level surface, do not hold in hand, life using, get away!
Maybe is it legal?
It's legal in 12 states, including Florida.
Oh, you have to
in other words, you can kill yourself here, it's okay.
In the box.
Hey, if you can take pictures of me,
You want to take a picture of me taking a picture?
I don't know whether you got more than you did at the other one, but you know
something. Oh, yeah.
I'm
The other
Hi, my name is Mark Amakonde.
Yes, we
from
have no
Planet
bananas.
X. Where is my
name is David.
No,
I'm a banana holding buckethead.
We
from
have
banana holding buckethead land.
Do you know the banana head?
Indians and Sears are the highest rated guest rates.
More? Okay.
No, it just says Sears. It doesn't say Kenmore.
Sears?
Yeah.
You know what? Last night.
You know what we probably could do with this list?
When you left, I shoved my finger in that
electrocute himself sometimes.
But you know, the same bulb. I took the bulb, screwed it into
the lid. You know, Grandpa fixed the lamp?
Ah, I started a bulb.
You weren't with us last night, were you?
Yes.
Oh, you were there, yeah. He stuck his finger in the side.
Well,
Mark, I'm
going
to dip for
please
you.
Please pass the
craft
can in your friend's dressing.
Out to next to David.
Liz, did you want that?
Where do you get the utensils?
You gotta eat with your fingers.
My in-laws
put
thank
this on
you.
The table. That's hot sauce.
There you go talking about your in-laws again.
It's a small one.
Who I said?
I have
it.
How
many money? About 10 bucks.
And I'll be damned. These luncheons.
There's already a leaf in it.
Oh, yeah.
It's already in.
The leaf is already here.
Probably have another one. Doesn't this table get bigger?
No.
Over here, you move in,
that's
one
okay.
Sit there, and he moved.
Well, we should have done, we should have gone into the dining room. The dining room is bigger, but.
Where's
Leah? We get all the good looking people.
Well, I'm not the good-looking one.
Oh, yes. How's your husband?
Not good.
Not too good.
No, he's not very good.
Well, at least he knows he knows that he doesn't know what he's doing.
That's right.
You know, comes a time, it's all with the man upstairs.
That's right. You
wonder
why
I
didn't
sometimes. I say, I'm grateful. Well, what I have.
Yeah.
Yeah, very great.
168.
170, 168.
I got more than you.
More what?
I got 8192.
On your hard drive?
No megs. RAM.
Press 8.
I didn't know what I was doing when I put this on here.
And this man, I can see the place.
Grandpa remembers when he came to Tampa and I took him on a boat and I took him on a bike and I don't remember. I can't even figure where
we
went.
We went around the bay. We went around Tampa Bay.
We have a,
yep.
How's the pool? We have a,
go to Cracker
Barrel.
We're going to go to Cracker Barrel. Breakfast,
well, if you're going to go to Cracker Barrel for breakfast, we can meet crackle you and pick a Cracker Barrel because we're going to take two vehicles anyway. Uh-huh. Or I can
cracker
give you directions
barrel.
How to get to Everglades City and you can
how
just meet us.
How far is it?
15.
Oh, it's
15? Well, you're going to be going in that direction.
Are you back that way?
15 on 951. And then you get off
is
there and
like
you take 951 to 41. You take 41 to 29 and 20, you know, I want.
What's the place called where we're
if
going?
You're going, you,
Captain's
I'll
Table.
Write it down. It's Captain's, it's a Captain's Table, but it's Naples.
I made more
I made it early
better sense than you do.
Well, you shouldn't have done that.
I made it early. Sarah turned it down an hour back. And
it takes all, that long
well,
to get there?
45 minutes to an hour, yeah. So, that's why I made it there. So what's new, Sarah? Like, we didn't talk the other day.
I put it in
kind of
anyway.
When are you leaving on your trip?
Yeah.
July 24th. Is that when school's over?
It is on like that.
Yeah, well,
oh, with my drops, they never say to put the drops.
Cabeza es balón.
Your hair is.
Your head is bald.
Grandpa. When he has to say that, I come back to Spanish.
Thank you.
How about more watermelon? Should I cut more watermelon?
I don't need the sauce.
I'll take another watermelon.
One more watermelon?
Thank you. They missed someone from yesterday's
you want
trip.
Batteries?
Yeah.
They haven't found, so try to keep your eye open to see if you see the group that they lost yesterday.
I know.
Here, why don't two of you sit up here?
You're not
going to
go in? Maybe you'll make it back.
Now, we'll be taking you through the southwestern tip of the 10,000 Islands, folks. Now, these 10,000 Islands, they extend from Marco to the Florida Keys. And our islands are made up of the mangrove trees. Now, there's three species of these mangrove trees. There's the red mangrove, the white mangrove, and the black mangrove. Now, your red mangrove is the more dominant of the three and the most important as well. If you look off to your right-hand side here, you'll get a good look at the red mangrove.
Say goodbye.
Yeah. You're kidding? She's going in air for
you. You don't have an apple?
Yeah, it's in the car.
Come on down here. Come on down, Debbie.
All my prey is a fish for me.
Come on down, ain't nobody gonna bite you.
Happy.
He gonna play hard to get this morning. He says, I'm lazy this morning. Y'all gotta bring it to me. Okay, he says, well, that fish starting to look pretty good. Maybe we'll ease on down there and get a bite over here this morning. How about it? Don't take him on eating dinner, does it?
That was good.
You get that on video, Sid? Good deal. I'm gonna pull in here and take a look, y'all take a look at him.
Now, folks, the state wishes these fellas out here a collar and a number. That's how they keep separated with this collar number. They'll pull approximately 250 of these traps a day. This is your blue crab. Now, to be a legal blue crab that they can sell at the market, they must be 5 inches across the back from tip to tip. These are a little small. You're not allowed to take and sell egg-frame females whatsoever. You got to throw them back in the water. Now, your female crab, let me see if I got one in here. Oh, I don't see one. Female crabs have very bright orange tips on the end of their claw. Also, having a basket below them, that's where they carry their eggs. How your trap works is, they bait in this compartment here with any kind of fish. Any kind of fish works real well. The blue crab also goes for raw chicken. Sits on bottom. As you see it, crabs simply crawl in these funnels on the side. I'll bring it over there where you can get a good picture, honey.
Yeah. Oh,
have we lost anybody yet, Sid? No, we'll have very bright orange tips on her claw. Awesome. And she's got a basket below where she carries it. Okay, is there any questions on the air that I can answer for anyone? Look at this video he's got. We videoed about it.
Yeah, that's good. In the
train,
you're real.
I love
Suzuki.
Yeah,
Arnold. Planned, you know?
It's a nice tour.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
Gay rights.
No, no, no.
he writes me. Oh, gee, Doc.
Our purpose is barren indeed. There can't be a harvest unless you plant seed, unless there's a soul. If no ships are sent out, no ships will come in. And unless there's a contest, nobody can win. For games can't be won.
Tabby, stay inside for both of them, too.
Well, enough, Grandpa.
But y'all people did not walk in. But y'all people did not walk in. This is Mr. Lisa's
You can have it back.
Okay. How about you now?
Watch his neck.
Okay, I'm not afraid.
He won't hurt. Well,
I don't have more film than we have.
Yeah. You're going to touch me.
Python.
Python.
He's only a baby, though.
He does not bite. He'd kill by crushing.
Go on. Go play. Go on.
Arnold. Aren't you lucky now?
How much tail dragging the ground?
Wow, he's heavy.
Oh, he is pretty. He weighs about 50 pounds already.
Wow.
Well, he's going to weigh 450 and be 30 foot long. As soon as we get with the snake, okay, everybody?
How come it don't? God help you.
Okay, anybody else want to hold this thing? Okay.
Now you're all good. Now this long nose that will come to a defensive teeth you can visually see by this look at it. Now, per inch of jaw pressure. The crocodile got them all going upwards. That right here's a little love bite, y'all. That right here was a little love bite. I don't know why he ain't biting right now. Why ain't you biting, Jay, huh? You don't think I'm a catch yet? Mm-hmm. Here's in here. It was here for about a week or so now. So you can't get her. Now you see how I do that? I'm gonna let you do it next time, man. You remember all this. Then you hang on. But one thing about the alligator, you see that valve shut right off. See that valve shut right off?
Are you hurt?
He'll talk. He'll talk to you.
What is he saying?
He says hello, probably want to crack. He can say pretty bird. He can sing. He can sing. He can do it.
Yeah, boy, he's being bitter.
Yeah,
some
of them. And we'd say, probably want to crack him. Come on. Where are you going? Where are you going now? See, the red one's pretty well. The red one's pretty well perfect. Petty Bernardo, because, I mean, he's used to being handled by us. But
no holes in these. Oh, you put your head on top. No, these, the Bissimos. Are we walking to this place, or are you driving?
No. I've got to drive.
She's got that black shirt on.
It only holds about four people.
Yeah, it's made for shallow water backcountry fishing, and that's it.
And if he takes someone fishing, he really doesn't take more than three.
Come somehow. Which city?
Oh, I've yarded.
It's hard to get a place.
Show them the work and the.
Thank you.
start using that's when I was the first time.
So you're for sure already? You're buying this?
No, but this is what we need. You know where the horse is?
No!
You seen it?
Yes, in my way!
And you have to,
Why
are you so hot?
Uh-oh.
No pizza, what's the problem?
You want
a piece of pizza?
Leah.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
a vegetable pizza. Yeah.
And then the other one over there has got three different types of cheese.
Yeah. Get in line.
I just need the dressing.
Same thing.
You need a double-sided buffet.
Yeah, really? Oh,
Why did I not go to the end? Oh, well.
Oops. What is that?
Catalina, you want some?
Where's Matt?
Hi.
Catalina.
18. Out of these. Do we have any more of these?
We'll get some more. Oh, I don't know about those.
Plates yeah, but they get floppy and then the stuff falls on the floor. Mom, is that the only dressings you have at all?
I got vinegar and oil. And that.
Trudy, you want to swap this one?
Here we are again.
Eating.
Here we are again. Sorry, when are we going to fun cruise tomorrow night?
Mom.
And the kids can stay home.
No.
Josh will watch them.
Leah.
Yeah.
And then I'm on my own.
Yes.
Here he comes. Hey, Bullet, who's he?
Mark.
Oh, to the
put it from the other way
around. Boy, we're going to have the movies of the Captain of the Kleiner Cafeteria.
That's the drink?
That's
taking
up the time.
Yeah, you pour it in a bowl.
I'm getting it.
Oh, well.
There's a place, but what the heck? Why make extra plates?
I was going to do it for you. Go ahead. Yeah. Honey, there we have more than that. Tons more.
We've got a couple of whole ones left. I can always cook up another one real quick.
I'm kidding.
Oh. All right. Up first, so
what else do you need?
What this is.
You guys need any? French dressing. Pollo fresh ensalada, por favor.
I don't need much. You want more?
Ensalada, fresh up. I don't want that.
You want the fresh
stuff? I'll eat that.
Come on.
You'll eat the whole bowl. Just take the whole bowl.
One thing. You don't eat salad, you
have to vegetable. Quick vegetable jumping. Well, tell me what salad instead of vegetable.
No!
Yes!
Why?
Do I
have to get
these
recipes?
Yeah. This ain't no party. This ain't no disco.
Glasses on?
Well, I have them. It helps me. It does help me against the light.
Hey, Stacy. Yeah. Are you doing it? On the plate?
Make a pop.
And
it's
time.
All right, well, if you do, make sure you holler.
Goodness me.
Oh, goodness me. Excuse me.
We'll open these up.
I was going to make celery juice.
Don't make celery juice.
Always a comedian, huh?
Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. My honey, the love friendship ceases from my wand.
Give him a knife, a spoon, something. To cut it small and then slice and work.
I'm gonna watch.
Okay, you're the pro.
You want spoons? Where your spoons?
Spoons or something, Denise, in with all these veggies so we don't have to use our fingers. I don't have enough tongs, so.
Mustard or ketchup?
Mustard and ketchup.
What's this here?
Zucchini.
That's zucchini.
Oh,
Can you from this side?
Mommy, I want a hamburger.
And what?
What do you want, corn?
Liz.
Hot dog
and then a hamburger.
A clear hamburger.
Yeah.
No wrong.
Oh, it's a water slide.
You scrape it along the top and it'll go to, there you go.
That's what I've been doing. It's just not as soft as it looks.
I think you got enough in there.
No.
Oh my goodness.
Can I have some milk, please?
Yeah, go get it. It's a
drink. Drink it for breakfast.
Oy, oy, oy.
It's a breakfast shake.
Breakfast shake.
Haven't you ever heard of Slim Fast?
Here, it's on there. We like a scoop of that.
Okay.
Where's the old stuff?
Just the old stuff.
Oh.
Put the rest of that in there.
I want to taste this and see how this is.
Same thing.
It's the same kind.
Why don't you taste all the cereal, too?
I'm glad the garbage man comes tomorrow morning. We're going to need him.
Who is he?
Who is he from?
You can get it with a spoon.
I need a,
A what? Don't yell at me.
Shake and bake, Mom.
You want to make sure you're doing it right.
I know what I'm doing. I used this thing before. Ready?
Take the shake out of this.
No, it's too thin.
Yeah,
Who wants some?
Well, you and Leah get what you want out of the first
one. Oh. That's what I call a milk.
Now let's find out if it's good or not. Would it make a Dave Kleiner commercial or not?
Good. She's finally smiling for the camera.
No, the commercial.
Oh.
Doing a commercial.
Let me
right?
taste it. Is there anything in there?
Banana.
Mm-hmm. I just want a little.
Ice creamy.
Here.
Grandpa, want a taste?
Just a taste. I don't want to make a habit.
There's only
out
a taste left.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good. Does anybody like a floating
don't
drink?
Get it.
Well, I'm
the
glad
case.
I watched the food channel here tonight. Mm-hmm. Found out how
Grandpa,
to make a milkshake.
Grandpa, you want some? I'm making a milkshake.
All right, just a second.
You want some? Tom?
Should I let the boy air out of the tube?
The whale we won't use.
Those I might want to use.
Crossbreeding of, I don't know, Spanish and Rockland, something like that. It looks like Spanish, it looks like Rockland, so that's why we have.
Oh, I saw it once today, and I think you guys would rather see it twice.
Yeah, because she said they're leaving earlier, so.
And these are on the right hand side, going down the aisle. Thank you. The C&B 200.
Has such an extensive effort been made to resolve the fate of soldiers?
And that's it. For the CNN Airport Network, I'm on the phone.
Brother in Texas, catch up with friends in Florida.
Good morning, I'm CNN meteorologist Valerie Voss. High pressure continues to build into the central part of the country, making it hot. Around the edges, though, we're seeing thunderstorms. We'll see scattered showers and storms through the southeast, and especially eastern sections of Florida as the day goes.
Champion International, one of the stocks in Morgan's list, is down the second quarter. The red ink came primarily to Morgan.
Sir, supervisor, please pick up the nearest fighters and follow for message.
Those are too big to put under the seat.
They won't fit.
That's right.
Our families are on here.
kind of like a tugboat is in the rivers.
She's got the head combs or something.
Yeah.
We are the latest trends in style on Valerie Fox. A London couple put their own personal touches on their stylish townhome, choosing the
Just getting the tape started. New tape, brand new one.
But you can take it indoors?
Oh, sure.
Cheese.
Big
that's a
salad, fruit salad, or cottage
cheese.
Oh, you sweet lord.
you like baked ham or spaghetti?
Ham.
Ham?
Baked ham.
Baked ham?
I think he likes it.
There's the Three Musketeers.
Does he know we're coming?
You don't look.
Hey, you lost weight, both of you.
You haven't changed a bit.
I stuck anywhere. I see 31 times.
Oh,
I saw you on tape.
This is Super Dad.
Right, I love the poems you wrote.
This is Super Dad.
You don't even know I'm here yet, do you?
You son of a gun.
How are you?
Be careful of your mic, you spoil my pot.
That's a fart.
I'll put it back here. How's that? You.
Yeah, huh?
Look over here. Gene and Jim both.
Hey, Super Dad's okay, but your pianist says it's going to abort here any minute because of your face.
Yeah, let's listen to him a little bit.
Don't in 93.
Ripe?
Yeah, these are ripe. You can take any of those low-lying ones. I want to get those out so we can mow under there.
How big are the fire? Oh, you jerks. I don't need no fire ants in there. You all setting me up.
No. No.
Well, how do I know what they look like? I never saw one, and I don't care if I ever do. I don't see them.
Right up your feet and up your legs.
Well, Sid did it with his foot.
Yeah, but you don't want to do it.
He's an expert, huh?
No, he gets bitten.
He was right on.
Here, I'll tell you what, Jim.
Oh, yes, they're on me. God,
he didn't believe us. We're putting them on.
Come here, Jim. You want to get in here? Come over this one.
I can reach up from right here.
No, here. Come right in here. Look.
Like Campbell Soup. Got me scared to death of these little bastards. Look how orange that one is. Trouble is, those things hang on. Oh, that one's ready to come off.
I'm going
to
let him walk in those ants, and then he'll find out what happened.
You keep reminding me of that.
Too.
He thought they were fire ants there. I got to pull
off. No, those pull off very easily. I get those on me all the time. Well, they just come right off. You just brush them off.
Brush them right off. Hopefully.
Yeah.
Hopefully, yeah. He's worried about the fire ants. He picks one.
Picking them oranges.
That's all right.
He's never been in Florida until the day before yesterday.
Boy, we're going to make a native out of him in about 40 years.
He's almost
a good puller, man.
Lived in South Carolina.
Mama's going to have you doing more chores when you get home.
That's right.
You let her see this video.
I'm a hard picker and a half.
Who's that over there? Look at that guy shooting them pictures, would you? This morning, to get it, you got to stand in the fire room. I carried them across the room.
Okay.
But I panicked because I couldn't find them. Mr. Magoo, you know.
At least you don't suffer from CRS.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah, you do.
I got that bad.
You got it?
What'd you say?
Like I said.
What is it? Oh, that, oh, wow. I didn't know that I had a professional here.
This is our boss.
Oh, yeah.
And he contracted my TV station to go do a corkscrew swamp thing.
See what this stands for? Today, not only will you see BS, you're going to hear some too.
Oh, gee. At least it doesn't say CRS on it. We won't tell them what that means. No, that, we're going to keep that one secret. We're not.
That's the way I got that cap. I told the head guy for CBS. That's why I wanted it. He said, "You got a cap." Good. And they give me the cap.
Never know who you have. Who got it?
Let's see. Yeah, that's right. That's sun is coming from there. You'll get a good picture here.
Yeah, Steve, you guys eat your heart out. It's about 80 degrees down here over today.
Yeah, he's sweating so much, but he's doing this to lose weight.
You know, that's early this morning.
It was 47 degrees over in Boca. You should have come over when we did. The warm front's already come through on this side.
And poor Greg up where he's at is probably in the 20s.
Yeah, and Greg's warm front is going to make it up to 30 today. Yeah, but Greg likes to go on a toboggan and go down the hill. Anyhow, you can't do that here. There's no hills and no toboggans.
Yeah, we got no snow, Dan.
No snow.
No ice to slip and slide on and everything. Yeah. Well, it's just real terrible down here, guys. We're sorry you all couldn't make it.
Well, this is a family reunion of the Round Robin Society. We only have these once every year, whether we need them or not.
We had a concert last night.
Yeah.
Oh, did we have a concert?
Yeah, there was this bum coming through town with an old beat-up guitar.
A troubadour came through.
They missed the concert last night.
Yeah, you'll be getting to hear some of that on the Round Robin.
Yeah.
But he snores, and he don't make a sound. And I don't know what I'd do. You have to check with those two.
Yeah, but he forgot his pants.
I put my pants in the kitchen at 2 in the morning. Then when I got up at 8, I didn't have nothing to wear out. To get my pants, except my underwear.
So he may not snore. He may not move around, but he forgets where he put his pants, and then he forgot where he put his glasses.
CRS.
Other than that, he's not a CRS victim yet.
Yeah, other than that.
Other than that.
So long, Frank. Frank lives next door,
folks.
Yeah,
he ain't there, but we'll tell him so.
Yeah, but he doesn't get up this early.
We went from here to Perkins
looked at his pomegranates, didn't we?
Pig out. We went over looked at his balls.
We went over and looked at Frank's balls yesterday. God damn, they're big. Ain't they? They're hanging right out there. Jeez, oh, crap. No wonder he's got a heart problem.
He's been carrying that weight for years.
Big